Get him, brother. I died.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Okay.
Why can't I take any of them? I think he's coming back. Yep, there he is. Pretty fucking ugly. Oh god.
Wow.
No!
Gosh.
Whoa.
This is aggravating.
Fucking asshole. It doesn't have a pattern. Okay, we don't have to start all over.
Just stay to the very back.
Double.
As long as you stay in the very back, you're fine.
No!
I'm out of ammo completely. Oh no, I got some of this.
You have a pistol? Fuck him up, mommy! I love my mommy. Mommy's the best. Have you used the cover mechanic at all?
Yeah, I use it a lot.
Oh, I'm getting so boned here. They just spawned beside me. Hi, brother! It's a wonderful day, right?
Mm-hmm. Why don't you take one of their bodies?
I can't.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Oh gosh, get back.
And bless.
Ow, I'm probably like one more hit and I'm down, bro.
No bigger!
Gosh, I don't know how much more I can take of this. I don't know.
I bet you really get a rock, paper, scissors.
No, I bet he's really bad because all he does is rock every time.
Well, yeah, that, but he could just kill you if you really wanted to.
Gotcha. If he doesn't win, he'll still win in the end.
Yeah, rock the shit out of him.
I got no ammo. Excuse me guys while I run through you and get ammo. Okay. I need more ammo before he pops up. Give me ammo. Is he here?
Yep.
Oh god. Take cover. Oh wow! Are you kidding me?
At least we got the checkpoint.
Yeah. Well, hopefully. Is that a checkpoint?
I think after every wave is a checkpoint.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm in the same spot. Okay, fuckface is still here. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I can't believe I'm alive.
Well, if you stay back here, you can't get hit. I mean, you'll get hurt like that right there, but... Wow.
I'm dead. Oh my gosh.
What if you push forward when he does the double ones?
I don't know. Can't believe you died, Biggie.
It's the... I have so little health, and then the fire
I was waiting for you to play. I think that was my bad.
What'd you do?
I think I got set on fire.
Oh
This game is actually pretty hard.
Yeah.
Well, everything was pretty easy up until this point. Except that one, the mech suit thing. That was pretty pain in the ass. Yeah. Buddy's here.
Oh my gosh. Wait, so it didn't start like that the last time, so are we at the... Wow, I'm down.
Am I gonna die?
No.
Okay, whatever.
It was just the fire that brought me down. Alright, well, I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna make a run for it.
Here you
go. Wow, that was a good timing.
I've been shooting him in the head, but he's got like a hole in his stomach.
I know, I was thinking about like maybe shoot him in the stomach.
Good job, brother.
Okay, let me get some ammo real quick.
Alright, I think it's like round 5.
Oh, tell me when he's gonna hit. Tell me when he's gonna hit.
He's double
okay.
Fisting.
Ooh, that was so close.
I was under his fist. I don't know. I didn't die.
I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna get down. Yep, I did.
Oh. I don't know how I picked
you. We shoot him in his mouth? Oh, wait, no, he's like blinking on the inside. Oh, I think we got him.
I've been shooting him in the head and the mouth.
Yeah. Cool. She's gonna kill him, I think.
Jesus Christ, she's giving birth already. Like, it's unhealthy if you're still pregnant. Okay, go get some ammo.
No, I got enough. He should be almost freaking dead, dude.
I've been thinking that the past couple times.
Maybe we gotta shoot him in the part that's lighting up in his mouth. See that?
No, that means his fire's coming out.
What?
That was me, I think.
So close. So is this the alternate ending? Or is that coming up next?
No, the alternate ending is... I think the... I don't know.
I don't either.
Right. I think this boss fight's gonna happen regardless.
Yeah. I got no ammo.
Shoot his fucking brain!
I got no ammo. I'm going to get ammo.
I got him. Where does he go? Oh my god, brother! I want to see him come up. Oh, boogeyman! Oh my god, he just appeared.
Oh, I got him. Hi, freaking...
What the fuck? One shot?
No, it was like two. Two shotgun shells. And then I shot him once in his neck. Yeah. Oh, is he about to... Oh! Oh my, it is him. Oh,
Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Is that what that said?
No, I'm just making the joke. So he's a monster?
My children. Alma. You were to be my legacy. But you are all monsters.
Is he like the devil or something?
Well, he created all of us. He created these monsters. So, I guess he is in a way. Like,
oh my god, there's a jump scare coming up.
Probably.
Why is it getting so loud? Oh god.
I'm holding listens. I'm not looking.
I'm looking with one eye. Oh.
Yes, I got the final one. Oh, so good.
Is there an end video?
Mm-hmm. I'm about to see. Let's go. Yep.
Okay.
Two brothers. Wait, so there's another level?
This should just be the final cutscene, I think. We're finally gonna see the birth.
So it's my cutscene, I'm guessing.
The past is no longer.
I think so. I think.
Cause I killed him, I think that's what we have to do.
It's happening.
I hope it's a boy.
This is something we must see.
I don't want to see my mom give birth.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's kinda gross. It's fucking excited.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh my. I can see why she's screaming.
Oh, so do I choose to kill it or not or something?
What are you doing? This family never meant anything to you. Are you going to continue to follow the orders of that woman or stay true to your own blood?
What is it saying? Highest.
It's going through all the things. Yeah, who got the most points? Whoever did's gonna win this. I'm winning.
No?
I think I won.
You better not have.
Did you click anything?
No. It just came up to this. Ah! Ah, dang it.
And it is my cutscene.
Dang it. So you just went in my body.
It was fucking close, though. I only won by 12,000 points.
Mm-hmm.
That's fucking weird and gross.
Mm-hmm.
I came to consume a body, one with the power to make me unstoppable.
Oh my god. I just took it out. What the fuck?
What?
Don't worry. My game just went into windowed mode. That was creepy.
Oh. It's messing with you. To serve me.
What the fuck?
But you've got something I need.
Good gosh.
Wow.
What is your problem?
I have mommy issues.
Well, what's that?
That is fear. 3. Wow. I enjoyed it. I didn't think I was going to. I don't know if we're going to be able to have this song in the post credits.
I don't know.
What song is this?
Mother. I think. I don't know. I just know it from Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Played all the time.
Can we skip this?
Yeah, I just did.
Yeah, ooh, do that.
Dang.
So, are we kids the whole time?
When?
With this.
What do you mean?
Cause like I was on top of you beating you up.
Uh-huh.
And it's like I was murdering you, like it was my ending.
Uh-huh.
So was it all a figment of our imagination?
Oh. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know. What is his problem? Oh, he's scared of him.
There's a jump scare coming. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna be mommy. Fuck, the more they wait, the more it's gonna scare me.
I know, I'm barely looking. Let me turn my volume down.
Is that gonna affect the video?
No, on my headset, I'm gonna turn it down.
Ah!
Oh, he's just lonely. Oh, he must have realized how powerful he was. That's why he was so scared. He was trying to stop him.
Fucking scare me already, goddammit. Oh.
Yep, see, that's what they're scared of. They're scared of her visiting him. Because together, they're unstoppable. Just do something.
I know, I'm waiting for this shit.
I know.
Oh my god, the buildup is fucking incredible.
Rage, her pain, her suffering. I can feel them all.
Were they trying to shoot him? Holy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he must have consumed her, like. Look how. Look at him, he's pushing. I don't know, like...
Like a fucking dartboard.
Look how many tranquilizer darts he has in him.
It's like he's, a little bear.
He's still gonna kill him all, watch. Oh, maybe not.
I think we need a janitor.
Yeah. Clean up on aisle P1.
I guess there's no scary jump scare.
No, just wait, maybe. Oh, okay.
Oh, wow. Yeah. There isn't. Right. That was just a cock tease. Holy shit.
You think there's going to be another one?
I don't. It depends on what ending they go off. Yeah. Like I don't know your ending.
True.
You save the day and stuff. Yeah. Isn't that gonna mess up the video?
No, I'm doing it later.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's it. That is Fear 3. I enjoyed it. It wasn't as scary, which I don't know. Scary.
It was pretty scary.
It had its times. So yeah, it's Fear 3. I told you we were going to come back to it, and we did, and we finished it.
In two sessions.
Yeah. So we hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep up with everything that's going on the channel. Look forward to me and Biggie's next series, which I think, if you enjoyed Fear, you might like this next one. I don't know, we have two options we can go with, so we'll see which one we'll go with, and you'll just have to wait and find out. So I want to thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed, catch us next time. Until then guys, peace out.
Peace.